I don't believe you.
Okay, you don't believe me. It still happened.
And how exactly did it happen?
Well, when a man loves a woman, certain biological...
I know how it happens. How did you and this guy happen?
Oh. I met him at the train station one night, and we exchanged numbers. I told him to call me if he was ever in Buffalo. He lives in the city with his family. Anyway, I had a really bad day, and I heard from a basketball friend that she was getting a WNBA tryout. I did really badly on a test, and I was just down, and then... He called and asked if I wanted to come visit him in the city. His parents were going to be out of town, and he thought we could just hang out. So I took a train to the city, and we met up, and it just happened. So there, okay? You're not the only one who has had adult relations.
You're lying. You would never do that.
I did that.
And what happened to the guy?
I never saw him again. He said he had a girlfriend, and... I'm not proud of the way that I acted, but it happened, and you can believe me or not. But that doesn't change the fact that I did it.
And this mystery man's name?
Jeremy.
I don't believe you. You did not have a one-night stand with some guy you met at a train station.
Jeremy and I have some great news to share. Where's Dad?
I don't know. I paged him, but he hasn't called me back.
We'll wait till he gets home.
We want to tell you and the Reverend our news together.
No, you didn't.
Hey, Mary, welcome home.
Yes, I did. Thanks.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you...
Mary? Do you know this guy?
Yeah.
You know Jeremy?
What'd you say his name is?
My name's Jeremy.
You never said you knew my sister.
Well, I didn't know I did. We met in New York.
Jeremy. New York, Jeremy?
What are you doing here?
He's my boyfriend.
You're Lucy's boyfriend?
Yeah. Small world, huh?
We need to talk.
This is the Jeremy from New York. The one from the train station. The one who lives in the city with his parents. The one who...
She told you about the train station? Wow. I must have made some impression.
Really? We need to talk.
I want to talk to Jeremy.
You're Mary's boyfriend, right?
You knew about me, and you did it anyway?
Did what?
Yes, did what? What did Jeremy do?
Nothing.
What's going on?
Yeah, what is going on?
Mary, tell them. Tell them what you and Jeremy did. She had adult relations with him.
I did what?
What did you do with my boyfriend?
Don't look at me. I don't know what they're talking about.
Excuse me, what did Robbie say?
He said Mary had adult relations with my fiancé.
I did what?
You make me sick.
Wait a second. Did you say you're engaged?
Yeah, Jeremy and I got engaged today. I'm not going to Crawford next fall, and I'm giving up my scholarship so I can go to New York with Jeremy, but... now I don't know what I'm doing. How could you do that with my boyfriend? You know, this... was the happiest day of my life, and now, thanks to you, you've ruined everything. Why did you even come back here?
What are you doing here?
I came to bring you back. You belong with me in New York.
Who's this clown?
Robbie, this is Wilson. Wilson, Robbie. Wilson and I have been dating for the past 2 months.
Oh, well, does he know that you slept with my boyfriend? I doubt it. So, what's for dinner?